it's I don't like sand. It's rough, it's coarse,
and it's heavy. It's everywhere.
Damn, R2.
Bro, damn, that guy's face is damn, fucked.
Damn, R2, Anakin would be disappointed for you serving drinks to the enemy.
Yeah, damn.
Oh my god,
they stooped so well.
Did Luke Skywalker just show fear? That's not the way of the Jedi.
No, it's not.
Jump.
Oh.
What the?
Damn. Damn. 10 out of 10.
Look how they're all like, can you just hurry up?
Oh, what a gymnast.
Hey, you mind giving me that, please? Sure. Here you go, buddy. Da, 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 da.
Copyright.
Jabba, I'm going to kill you. Even though that's not part of the Jedi way, but I don't care. Oh, you're
losing. Yay! Don't worry, we'll swap. When we get half through to this mission, we'll swap.
Bang.
Oh, I need you to be honest. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
No.
Alright. Alright, I'll just fuck off. I'll just fuck off and, unreal myself. Oh, perfect. I fail. All
right.
I always hated this mission because I keep falling.
Oh no, what? Oh my god. Oh, I almost jumped off this floating boat, whatever this thing is called.
Scarif, I think it was called?
Scarif?
The Scarif, yeah.
Scarif, that's a planet. Oh, Scarif. Oh, shit.
You Star Wars illiterate. No, I'm joking. Can we fucking kill him?
I'm trying to build this turret so I could bang. Alright,
because I've been trying to build this shit.
Ah,
bro. Oh my god, I swear. I swear, this fucking game was busted. What was the point of this? There's nothing in here. What the fuck was the point of this?
I don't know. Okay, can... I hate it how like use the force to build that gun turret over there. I hate how like this game didn't allow... No, the other one, like right here.
Oh!
I hate how this game like didn't allow other NPCs to be able to damage each other. Like, it had to be like player oriented. Oh, what the fuck? I could have moved this, damn it. Well,
yeah, I got you.
I think you have to use the force.
Okay. Do you mind killing these fucks?
No,
shit.
No, you got it.
Alright, I got it. True. Oh. I like how we say we spent over 60 hours playing this game. Or more in our real life, and we still go,
we did not grow up playing this game. This is our first time playing this game.
We're frauds.
Yeah.
Just like our whole life.
Yeah, we're going to be arrested.
Hey, wait, go back. I saw something.
We're going to be a con. We're con artists or something. I don't know. Oh. Nope. Nice.
We are the truth.
We're not successful.
We are the world.
We're not successful, but con artists, not successful.
I mean, that sounds so... like most. That sounds like most of the Shark Tanks.
Yeah, but I like how. I won't be warned against.
Mm. Oh no, Boba Fett died. We never see him again. Definitely not a setup.
For the Book of Boba Fett. Book of, right. The Book of Boba Fett, the only space Bible that I believe in. Boba Fett 19 7. Cloning is good.
Oh my god.
Okay, I feel awake. Okay, I'm stuck.
You feel woke?
No.
Good. You shouldn't be.
I mean, I need
sorry, that was mean of me. I'm sorry. I should not have said that.
I mean, I need to sleep though, so I can wake up. No.
Okay. I didn't know how to respond to that, so I just said, okay.
Well, yeah, I remember when the word used to be. It's woke. It's basically like the past tense of.
Wake.
Damn it! How the fuck?
Do you want to drop out?
Yeah.
Of this part. I remember the first time I played this level, I died so many times in there that I practically had no money.
Oh, just like real life.
Yeah. And I died inside, like I always do.
Yeah, so I've been unable to find. I applied to some internships, even though my parents don't. I've yet to hear it back. But then, what's it called? But then I was like, all right, job openings for five guys. Yes, I've worked in a dining hall, all just so I could fucking work at five guys. And not that like I'm gonna complain if I was to work at five guys.
Why? What's so good about five guys?
Grilling burgers.
Yeah, but that's it.
Yeah, I enjoy doing that in the dining hall, so.
Okay. I mean, my only problem with Five Guys, though, is they're so overpriced, and truthfully, I mean this in a good way. Their food is delicious, yes, but overpriced and overhyped.
I go there for the burgers. I don't go there for the hot dogs. I mean, if I want hot dogs, I just go to Costco or to Osco.
Dude, go to Cookout. That's a good hot dog place.
Have you heard of Cookout? I don't think we have those here.
Really? So it's only a Carolina thing?
I mean, I haven't heard of it. But what's it going
really?
To
say?
Yeah, I've never heard of that.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I had to explain to some of my friends in Iowa what Juosco was, because apparently, according to a friend of mine who like grew up in Iowa City, there used to be Juosco's, but then I probably got it wrong. I don't want to say it got replaced by this other store called Hy-Vee, but what's it called? Yeah, no, nobody, none of my friends that grew up in Iowa City like knew what Juosco's. I had to be like, oh yeah, it's the Iowa's version of Hy-Vee grocery store. No, but I get Five Guys is expensive. I mean, because I want to say it's because, you know, the quality of their food. But also I feel like the prices match up with the portions. Because you know me, I'm a fat ass. I love that fucking extra large fries.
You're just a foodie. A foodie.
Yeah, I love the extra large fries that it's fucking so huge that I feel sick after eating it.
Okay. Nah. That, out of context, sounds crazy. Fries that are huge? Nah, bro.
Nobody thought. Back in high school, did we ever have like a hangout at Five Guys, or was it only just Wendy's?
I think it was just Wendy's.
Oh man.
It was Wendy's, McDonald's, and Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh jeez.
But to be fair though, working there, I don't know about you, but I enjoyed that job.
Yeah, I didn't mind it. Why'd you quit?
I quit because I had to move.
Oh yeah, I remember. Oh shit.
Oh, you thought I quit because I didn't even like it anymore?
No, because I don't remember when you quit. Because like I thought you quit like in the middle of senior year or something. I don't know.
No, wait.
Can I
go through the wall? Jesus Christ. No, I quit. It was May of our senior year. Okay. I put my 2 weeks notice because I knew I was moving.
Oh, okay.
I knew it. And, I didn't want to, but I had to go with my dad. Because my sister was in university, she wasn't coming with us.
And also,
we're
not saying where the Chuck E. Cheese was, because we don't want to get...
True.
We don't want to get doxxed.
Right. Well, I mean... I can't.
One of us.
I don't
one
live
of,
there anymore.
One of us.
One of us can get doxxed.
Oh, fuck off.
But yeah, I enjoyed it though. I feel like it was a good, like, high school job to get. My only regret was that I didn't join sooner.
Yeah, and also, what's it called? You were already in South Carolina. It's not South. You were in North Carolina. You were already in
other
North
way. Other way. Other way.
But
other way.
It was.
There you go.
It was sometime in the winter of 2019. Yeah, they had a remodel. So,
really?
Yeah. So it was like different interior, different. What the fuck? Oh my god.
That's what. You alright, bro? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Death perception really got to you, though.
Shut up.
What the fuck was that? That was such a horrible fake laugh. You're not Ross, bro.
What the fuck? Since when does Ross from Friends ever laugh like that?
Never.
My sandwich.
No, but okay. As overreactive as that was, I understand that so well.
Yeah, cause like, oh shit, oh, kill
I still can't believe it. Pause from our conversation, but I still can't believe
Anakin
that Leia actually killed someone.
The daughter of Anakin killed Jabba. Anakin would be proud.
He would be proud. But I can't believe that it was Leia that actually caught a body. Not in the sexual way.
I mean, Leia's killed a bunch of soldiers.
Yeah, but... I mean, come on. If you're a stormtrooper, you're pretty much asking to get killed.
Oh.
Like, your life had to be
boring
and...
Yeah, have you never seen The Adventures of Gary the Stormtrooper?
No.
Oh man, it's a funny robot chicken video.
Oh, I didn't watch that. I didn't watch Robot Chicken.
Oh. But anyway, continue our conversation from before.
I just feel like we were talking about Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, we're talking about Ross. Yeah, you said like as serious as something.
Yeah, I just feel like it was a good job for high school.
We were talking about Ross and how like my sandwich, and then you said that like I agree with that.
I agree with it because I actually had that happen to me.
What? Someone steal your food?
Yes.
And the worst part is like, not that like not
the worst part is
not,
I
not,
asked
not that like it makes any
who
difference.
Had it.
Well, I was going to say not that it makes any difference, but like the worst part you could do is like not even finish it. Like you steal someone's food, but then you just like fucking throw, you just like not even finish, you just throw it away. And it's like, what the fuck?
That, yeah. Oh, bro, I would be mad either way that you took my food and then ate it for yourself, right?
Yeah.
But if you didn't even eat it and just straight up threw it away and it's my favorite food, oh, bro, I would do my John Wick moment.
Yeah, what if you do never mess with Juan and tamales? Okay, I'm kidding.
Not even tamales, bro. Enchiladas. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I was also going to say, yeah, shout out to that guy from my school that owes for Pablo money.
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
Just have to put it in there.
I forgot about that. He still owes me money.
Yeah.
That motherfucker.
In my opinion, you have to have like some sort of close friendship to the point where it's like, I'll be willing to lend you some money because I'm your friend. You gotta pay me back. But if it's like people that you're not close
to,
and they want cash, yeah, you might pay me back. Let's say if it was like you or like someone else, I suppose, it's like, yeah, it's fine. I'll be happy to like pay it back. You don't have to pay me back.
I think that's where I made my mistake.
Oh, because he takes advantage?
He took advantage of it. Because I thought we were pretty good friends. Okay, can we?
Wait, we had to...
No, I know what we missed.
We have to deactivate the shields.
Yes. We had to, this one is just 3PO and this one is shooting this thing.
Okay.
So I'll shoot it. But no, like actually though, I thought we were pretty good friends. And so like when he asked for food for lunch, I did give it to him. Don't mind you, I was hesitant at sometimes. And other times I was like, yeah, you'll pay me back, right? Yeah, I'll put you back. Motherfucker never paid me back. Shit.
Yeah.
Actually, he made things worse by asking me, like, for more money for non-food related reasons.
Yeah.
And that's why I was like, yeah, nah. Sorry, bro.
Imagine if a high school was sponsored by not Coca-Cola but Pepsi. Imagine how many times I'd be like, "Hey, got any cash for Mountain Dew?" He'd be like, "Stop drinking Mountain Dew," and I'd be like, "Shut up! Don't tell me what to do."
That would be funny.
Yeah, I had to wait until a community college in order to abuse that. No, I'm kidding.
Ain't that true?
Yeah, no, oh my god, oh. I don't know if I told you, but like, no, I dropped out so I can, try to finish that.
No, hold on. I think you can get Luke up here.
No.
By...
Damn it, I'm done with this.
Well, hold on, we can do this, I need you back up there.
No.
We'll do one, this is our last try, and then we progress. Alright.
Yay.
Okay.
Fuck!
Why
do these guys with the...
Why does the camera do that?
No, I was going to say, why do these guys, like... Why can't these guys just double jump? They always have to, like... Oh, shit.
Okay.
They always, like, jump and then, like, dive. Instead of, like, actual... What the fuck? What the fuck? What just happened?
Wait, did it glitch? The game is like, hurry the fuck up.
Damn. What the fuck just... pausing this here so when I go back and look at the footage, I remember where to clip some videos. Yeah. What happened?
Bro, you just walked through it. What the fuck?
Yay.
Yeah. But anyways, progression!
Yeah, that guy always.
Don't let people take advantage of you, unless they're your real friends.
Yeah, I remember what I was going to
say. Lesson.
Yeah, did I ever tell you that, like, did I ever tell you I had to walk to, this was back in Iowa, because there was a deal in Target, it was like, $3 a Mountain Dew, was like 20% off, I think, 40% off.
Yes, and you bought, like,
I bought the three, and I had to walk to Target to buy it, and then walk back, and things like, I also bought groceries, and I realized that none of it could fit my backpack, so I had to, like, pull
my groceries. Carried it all?
I had to put my groceries in my backpack, and then grab the separate, reusable bag that I had. Yeah, I had to carry the three boxes of Mountain Dew back to my dorm. It was like a 5-10 minute. It was like a 5 minute walk, I think. Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, and what's it called? Every time like I do cardio, I always have like heavy breathing. My chest kind of like hurts. I haven't felt the last time I felt that was like high school doing the pacer test, or not even that, just the Rocky Mountain Mile.
Oh my god!
Yeah,
cause
I haven't done cardio in a long time. So I remember I was walking back. I had to like stop halfway to like the business.
I just hear you go.
Because one of the lecture halls for the business, Tippy College of Business. Yeah, there was like a bus stop. So I walked from Target to Lair. I stopped by like the bus stop. I was like. Oh, my arm hurts. And it's like, all right, let's proceed back to base camp. And I had to like keep switching my arm back and forth. By the time I made it to a dorm, I was like, oh, I'm so exhausted. All right, I'm giving myself a fat ass meal. I deserve it. And then I put two cans of Mountain Dew in my roommate's. He has a mini fridge. I put it in the freezer to like let it like get cold. Went to get like a quick shower and I came back. It was like it was cold, and I was like, all right, glug 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 glug.
Bro, it's just funny that you like.
I haven't done cardio in a long time. I walk treadmills, I lift weights, but I don't run unless I need to.
That's nothing. That's nothing.
Yeah, for you, because you're fucking fit. Shut up.
Sounds like someone jealous. No, I'm joking.
Oh, I didn't see my outro.